the next generation of Volkswagen's mid-sized touring SUV, although it might be mistaken for the new Tiguan at first glance. With similarly blocky lines and chunky proportions, these two VW SUVs will be difficult to tell apart. Of course, some of the strategic bits of camouflage on this test vehicle might be intended to confuse us. Even so, this prototype's large size and stature indicate that it is in fact the third generation Touring, which will remain a two-row, luxury-oriented SUV sitting between the Tiguan and the new three-row Atlas in size, but above both in price. Why it matters: Volkswagen already was late to the SUV game when it first introduced the Touring in the early 2000s, and now it's finally getting around to fleshing out a broader lineup of crossovers. Although the new, 7-passenger Atlas likely will be the volume leader in the United States, the Touring gives VW a more upmarket competitor to popular SUVs such as the Jeep Grand Cherokee and the Lexus RX. Platform: the Touring will trade its Asian PL52 platform for the new MLB Evo architecture that underpins the latest Audi Q7. The VW's wheelbase will be shorter than the 10 best-winning Audis, however, because the Touring won't need to accommodate a third row of seats. Powertrain: a V6 engine is expected to be standard in the US, although we don't know at this point whether it'll be the aging 3.6-liter VR6 from the current Touring or Audi supercharged 3.0-liter V6 used in the Q7. All-wheel drive and an 8-speed automatic transmission will be standard. A plug-in hybrid option also is a good bet. Using a turbocharged